Ahoy, mateys! Are you ready to go on a field trip to Fort Fisher Aquarium? Well, get ready, because here we go. Don't worry, there are maps everywhere, just in case you get lost. Let's get started at the fresh waterways. When you first come in, you'll find a bunch of bass and carp that are found in the Piedmont and Coastal Plain. In these large tanks, you can find plenty of fish that are found in all of the regions of the state. Aren't these cool? Just keep swimming. This world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just wanna make a smile? Now take a look at this handsome guy, a bald eagle, an American symbol. And don't forget this guy, a cute newt. And don't forget this, the schools of fish that you can find at Fort Fisher Aquarium, one of many. Baby, you, baby, you're so classic. 4,000 roses, anything for you to notice. All the way to serenade you, doing it's not style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. Let's not forget, there are ducks too, not just fish. Found in the Cape Fear River system, right in your backyard. Speaking of backyard, check out this dwarf palmetto. Let's check out the gators. Check out this albino alligator, one of 50,000 in the U.S. Let's not forget the snakes, who like to stay in a warm, dry place. Check out these cool pointed nose fish. And peekaboo. Let's move on to everyone's favorite, the sea turtle. Loggerheads are found in North Carolina and are known for their large heads. This little guy is being kept until he could go back into the wild. He's only 4 months old. In this hands-on section, you can find starfish, stingrays, and other crabs, and touch them right with your own two hands. Cheese! The cool thing about this aquarium is that they describe local areas with their exhibits. Here's one right in your backyard. Mason Burrow Inlet. Just watching her blonde hair sunburn, stare at them white cats rolling. Check out this cool interactive screen. It gives you information about other aquatic mammals like dolphins right at your fingertips. See? As you move to the back of the building, you can find out how weather affects our marine life, learn about floods and hurricanes that have a major impact on our local areas. On to more marine life. This tank is full of fish, sharks, and even a sea turtle. Do you think this is what the deep blue looks like?
We got two for ones, we're at a margarita bar.
These tanks are full of little fish. Fish with big eyes. A band
full of dreadheads just sitting in the corner laughing.
Or even jellyfish.
She smiles and shakes it at me. Yeah, she gets them gone. She gets them playing.
Whoa, check out these eel bones. Little by little, these shark jaws get bigger and bigger. And the megalodon. His teeth are as big as your hand. Take a picture and share it with others with this QR code. Just a summertime strolling, chilling, breezing, sipping, singing, whoa, meet you. immersed in different seabeds that help filter and protect the ocean.
Tan lines, slow tide rolling.
Don't forget the tropical frogs, and remember, don't touch them. They're poisonous. Have you ever seen Finding Nemo? This is just like his house. The a sea anemone. One last thing before we leave. A picture with the seahorse, of course. When you see this sign, you're at the inn and about to enter the gift shop. You can get cool books like Peanut Butter and Jellyfish, or even the Pirate's Bed. On your way out, see what makes a fish healthy and unhealthy with this interactive table. But wait, there's more! Take a look through the lens in this bird observation deck, your last stop before heading out. Thanks for sailing with me. I hope you enjoyed it. Come check out Fort Fisher and its aquarium at the Carolina coast.